Welcome to the Spy Collection. My name is Anastasios and today we have a very recent spy gadget. Actually, it's not designed to be a spy gadget, but it was used as one a couple of weeks ago. This one. Yes, believe it or not, a smart pet GPS tracker. It's a pretty straightforward device that, as its manual says, it provides accuracy within 10 meters when outdoor using GPS signals, or 50 meters indoors using Wi-Fi signals, and so on. Among others, it also provides geofencing, voice recording, and alarm sound. The intention was to use this trap to put it in the collar of your pet so that you can track their movements. And this is the actual tracker. This is for its USB charger. And with that slit here, we can open its case. This is where we install the SIM card and where we find its power buttons. Here to be precise. Also, it has some LED indicators for GPS, cellular, and battery status. Alright, but how is this related to modern espionage? On July 11th, 2025, the local Al-Haris reported that a tracking device planted by the enemy using a quadcopter drone. Among what the resistance security revealed was an intelligence tracking device planted by the enemy in locations inside Gaza using multi-purpose quadcopters with the help of collaborators. The device sends live signals about the movements of individuals and vehicles and is used for precise monitoring and field security analysis. Small drones may not explode, but they plant more dangerous devices. And was accompanied by this photograph. Clearly, this source tells us that this tiny little gadget was delivered by quadcopters to spy on individuals and vehicles, and it's a pretty inexpensive and low-risk tactic if someone indeed did that. Additionally, because it's a commercially available device, it cannot be easily linked to a specific actor behind it. Of course, most would assume that it was Israeli intelligence, but there are way too many players in this region at the moment, and this is exactly what deniability provides. Anyone can speculate that it was this or that actor, but a commercial device makes it harder to turn those speculations into evidence. Also, in case you wonder how it looks on the inside, let's have a look. And here it is. Dual-purpose technologies are exceptionally common in modern espionage tradecraft, and this is just another example of that. A pet tracker or a TTL device in modern warfare. In the world of spies, nothing is as it seems.